I've known Roman Polanski for years now, but I never worked with him. So when he called me to propose me a part in his last film with Eva Green and Emmanuel Seigner, for me it was like just wonderful news, because I always wanted to see how he was working, and it was just a blast. It was just amazing to see this man working with actors, putting his camera and the way he was. In fact, he creates a very specific mechanic within the shots, you know, with a very specific rhythm, and but within that rhythm, within that mechanic, you're completely free as an actor. And I think this is great. This is exactly what actors, what cinema is. You know, I think actors need to feel free. If they do their homework, if they're filled with their characters, if they go in front of a camera and they feel that they the director doesn't trust them, it's very difficult for an actor to survive. I think actors needs trust, and like Polanski, I was very surprised. I mean, I felt really free as an actor, you know. And but you had to stay in his. You had to find with him the mechanic of and the rhythm of the shot.